And when you build these warehouses and these factories in Omniverse, then you could design it, you can plan it, you can change it. In greenfield is wonderful, in brownfield is wonderful. You could simulate its effectiveness before you go and physically lift and move things around to discover it wasn't optimal. And so the ability to do everything digitally in a digital twin is incredible. But the question is, why does the digital twin has to look photoreal? And why does it have to obey the laws of physics? The reason for that is because we wanted ultimately to be a digital twin where a robot can learn how to operate as a robot. And robots rely on photons for their perception system. And those photons are generated through Omniverse. And robots needs to interact with the physical world so that it could know whether it's doing the right things and learn how to do it properly. And so these digital twins have to look real and behave realistically. Okay, so that's the reason why Omniverse was built.